You're watching a Nova Video Podcast.
At Tel Rehov, archaeologists are digging at an Israelite house that illuminates the religious practices of its ancient inhabitants.
Well, we just found this beautiful, exceptional clay figurine showing a goddess, a fertility goddess, that was worshipped here in Israel. Here, in this case, she's shown holding a baby.
Who is this fertility goddess? And what is a pagan idol doing in an Israelite home? Dramatic evidence as to her possible identity first surfaced in 1968. Bill Deaver was carrying out salvage excavations in tombs in southern Israel when a local brought him an inscription that had been robbed from one of them.
When I got home and brushed it off, I thought I was going to have a heart attack. Executed in clear 8th century script. It's a tomb inscription. And it just gives the name of the deceased and says, "Blessed may X be by Yahweh." That's good biblical Hebrew. But it says by Yahweh and his Asherah. And Asherah is the name of the old Canaanite mother goddess.
More inscriptions associating Yahweh and Asherah have been discovered. And thousands of figurines unearthed throughout Israel. Many scholars believe this is the face of Asherah. Deaver concludes, God had a wife. Even hundreds of years after the Israelites rise from their Canaanite pagan roots, monotheism has still not completely taken hold.
This is awkward for some people, the notion that Israelite religion was not exclusively monotheistic, but we know now that it wasn't.
The Bible admits the Israelites continue to worship Asherah and other Canaanite gods, such as Baal. In fact, the prophets, holy men speaking in the name of God, consistently rail against breaking the covenant made with Moses to worship only Yahweh.
The more I called them, the more they went from me. They kept sacrificing to the Baals and offering incense to idols. Hosea 11:2.
The Israelites had made a contract with God. If they kept it, God would reward them. If they broke it, he would punish them. He would punish them by using foreign powers as his instruments.
Events seemed to fulfill the prophet's dire predictions.